New year, new faces, a new era of Mavericks basketball. For the first time since 1998, there is no 41.
He's one of the greatest to ever do it. Definitely miss him because he brought so much to this game.
It's weird. Like, I mean, I only been with him 2 years here with the Mavs, but since I've been growing up, you know, I watched the Mavs and I only know the Mavs with Dirk.
I don't think it's hit me yet, but it'll be interesting when we start practicing not to hear his voice, because that's something you definitely hear, especially before practice starts.
After a record 21 seasons in Dallas, the 7-footer hung up his sneakers for the final time. While there may never be anyone to fill those legendary shoes, his impact, legacy, and lessons live on, both on and off the court.
The one thing I'll miss the most is obviously having that person around. Now, he's a great teammate, great person to be around. But just seeing him in year 21, I hope I have that same drive and same mentality when I'm getting up there in years. And just to see how competitive he was at year 21, it was pretty special.
We're definitely not going to be able to replace him, but hopefully we can find ways to carry on the torch and carry his legacy in the right way, because I know that's something that's very important to him that he's expressed, is that he wants to make sure that we carry ourselves the right way and continue to respect this city and this part of the state the way we should, because they support us so much. And that was a huge part of his career, and his legacy is how much he valued DFW and he valued our fans and the MFFLs and the people that come in create the opportunity for us to play at the highest level every day and live the lives that we do.
Dirk's impact transcends his talent on the court. The Big German continues to bring smiles to millions all over the world, and especially right here in Dallas.
It's important that we find ways to continue to give back and continue to represent this organization the right way, and the right way is through gratitude and being grateful for the opportunities we have and understanding that we have a platform to affect change, and we need to take advantage of the opportunities that we have.
Embracing the city as his own over the last two decades, Dirk and Dallas became synonymous. Though he won't be wearing a jersey or shooting that trademark shot anymore, the future is very bright as his legacy lives on.
Well, it's never going to be quite the same, and you know, you just look back at the amazing run that he had here and what he did for everybody, the fans, the city, his close relationship with Mark, and the fact that, you know, he was able to deliver a championship in 2011, which was a monumental moment for both him and the city. You know, he's been such a constant. This is going to be very different.